got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it, like oh my god. Jump off that sofa, let's kick it off. Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. And do it, and do it,
let's live it up.
And do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling, ooh, that tonight.
Au début, je serre les fesses pour qu'il n'y ait pas trop de fautes sur nos intérieurs avec le choix qu'on a fait. Mais je trouve que les gars ont été vraiment vaillants. Après, oui, ça me paraît impossible. Enfin, je ne pense pas qu'on soit capable, à terme, de rééditer en permanence ce genre de truc.
Je crois qu'ils ont fait un travail assez remarquable en étant capable d'arrêter Gravelines sur beaucoup d'intentions d'aller au panier en drive et sans faire faute.
Woo!